Got in over the line, and the goalie for Montreal, Niemi, was out of the net to stop it. Get it out of harm's way. From the blue line, it's kept in. Deflected shot in front of the goal. Krejci came close. Another one. Just missed. Shots are 5-3. Montreal. Intercepted pass. Score! Gallagher, as we mentioned, is the man to watch for Montreal. Both missed it. Kept in, though, at the point. Fed over by Holden. He stays open. The shot from the other side on a sharp angle is grabbed by Niemi. And the Bruins just shoot it in. Terry went up to hook to pick it up and couldn't find it. Breakaway, Byron. And he can't get the shot away. But the Canadians take over with 2:10 left to play in the period. Pass off a skate, given away again. Down goes Niemi to make another save on DeBrusk this time, but it's going to be... The linesman has the game and the crowd hushed. Dropped it in. Bruins win it. Shot, missing it. Rebound right there, covering of Niemi. Canadians get two up on the attack. It's tucked in a little bit too far for Andrew Shaw. He went in and delivered a decent check and then got the puck up front. Quick shot. Kicked out by the left pad of Hudobin. Canadians 2-on-1. Shaw's open. He got in there and couldn't beat the goalie. It looked like he made the right move, but Hudobin stopped him. Gallagher flipped it back to Galchenyuk. Petrie shot. That's blocked. Canadians have the loose puck. Galchenyuk again. High shot, gloved by Anton Hudobin. Beautiful save. Right at the line, Tory Krug stopped it. He might take a shot. No, he's covered. Second time, maybe. Yes, he does. Rebound right there. And covering was Niemi. That could be a mistake. Krejci handed it off. Pasternak circled. Crowd anxious. Here's the first shot. And it's stopped by Niemi. Read it beautifully. Here they come. Nash is coming in waiting for the pass. When it did come, it was way out of his reach. Boston keeping the heat on. Heinen brought it in, circled the net. Played back in front and down is the goalie again. He finds it somehow, but only coming close. Marchand lost it. The Canadians get out of the zone. On the attack with it is De La Rose. Decent shot, rebound, stopped by Hudobin. But away from the danger area. Back into that corner again. Fed at the line. Nick Holden got it the other way. Now ready. The shot. Blocked. Rebound. Great save by Niemi again. Comes from over here on this side by Sherbak. High off the glass. Penalty time gone. Chara galloping back into the play. Centered. Big save coming from Hudobin. Boston another power play. And Krug gets a shot. Rebound. Another one, stopped by Niemi. Another shot that hit a skate, didn't get to the goalie. Out at the line, Krug again hands it off. Little weak shot, but stopped again, nevertheless, by Antti Niemi. Turning around is Krejci. Again, Krug, another save by Niemi. And back to Krug again. Pass this time. Score! One more chance for Boston. The pass is wild and caught by Niemi. And the period is over. 3-on-3, Bruins in first. High shot by Marchand. It almost was a 2-on-1 coming in. Marchand missed the net and he's got the puck again. Circles everybody. Takes the shot. That's stopped by Niemi. Brad Marchand gets away from the check. In around the net he goes, lock out, shot, score!
Allows them to make a change, but then Brad Marchand right here just takes over. He takes the puck around the net, he's able to protect it,